You have many choices when it comes to buying brake rotors. Are you truly getting what you're paying for, though? When we design and manufacture our rotors, we manufacture them to OE fit, form, and function, which includes weight and vane configuration. Why is weight and vane configuration so important? Because the mass or the weight of the rotor along with the vane configuration is what absorbs and dissipates the heat during brake cycles. Now, if that rotor doesn't do its job, other key components will absorb that heat. This would include the brake pads, calipers, brake fluid, even the hub bearing assembly. Those components cannot absorb that much heat. If they get overheated, they can have premature brake pad wear, premature bearing wear, even complete brake failure. This is why it's so important to have the exact same OE style rotor. Now, we've got some examples here we'll go through and show you a couple of reasons why. These all fit the same application. Let's start with the OE rotor. Now we'll check our rotor. Here's a competitor's rotor. 24.8. Let's try another one. Here's another competitor. 24.0. Let me show you how the competitors reduce weight in their rotors. Here's an example of our rotor vane configuration. The competitors, they match the vane configuration, but they're quite a bit smaller. In this example, again, our rotor meets OE specifications as far as thickness of the plates and proper air gap. Competitor, quite a bit less metal on the plates, smaller vanes. Let's compare our rotor to an OE rotor. As you can see, same plate thickness, 42 vanes in our rotor, 42 vanes in the OE rotor. Now let's look at a competitor's. In this case, quite a bit difference in the plate thickness and a dramatic difference in the vanes. Now again, 42 in ours and the OE, the competitor has 36, plus they're smaller vanes. This is also the rotor that weighed quite a bit less than the OE rotor and our rotor. These vane configurations play a vital role in heat dissipation. They also control vibration and harmonics, which contribute to brake noise. In this example, this manufacturer not only made the vanes thinner, but also took material out of the middle of the vane on every other one. As we've shown you, not all rotors are created equal. Don't compromise the safety of your customers or the integrity of your shop by installing lightweight inferior rotors.